We were a normal family, and happy at all times, before Clay died. Clay was injured in a car accident, and he just never came back.